So in today's video, I'm going to take you to how to maximize a group. So what I'm going to do is here. What you want to do in this situation is have your feet like here, like as if you're about to do a lunge. So step in this position here, lunge position here, have your chest forward like this, here. Try them with weights now, so that you can see how it's going to be more effective for you when performing this movement. So, what you want to do, you want to get a light one. Now, what we want to do is here, you want to get into the lunge position again. Look straight forward, grab the bar, and then bring it up here. A lot of people, they do it, they can do it with one arm, reach and help, where they're here, they go here, go here, go here. But for this one here, just keep it nice and easy, and just keep it nice and light. So what you're going to do is here, look forward, get into the lunge position, grab both handles, look up, suggest is that if you want to go heavy, make sure you start off light first and don't go too crazy and build yourself up from there. And for muscle mass, just give it at least 8 to 10 reps minimum. Hope you enjoyed this video, found it of value. Do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to the channel. Turn on the notification bell, that way you can help the YouTube algorithm. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.